Hi guys, welcome to .NET Techie. So I have prepared the video on Angular 2, Angular 4, Angular 5 and different type of categories like how to use this, how to use that. And I have prepared the video on seesaw.NET, Baby API and everything. So almost everything in the full stack development. Now it's time to learn something about the SQL Server. And this is very common interview questions. How to select second highest salary from a table or how to select nth highest salary from a table. Let's see how we can achieve that thing. So this video I have prepared for students, interview candidates and developers. What is the objective? .NET Techie would like to give the idea how second highest salary or nth highest salary can be retrieved. Tools and technology, simply I have used SQL Server Management Studio and I have written simple SQL query which I will explain you in a minute. So what are the references? So this is my one table. This is my implied table from which I need to find out what is the second highest salary. So let's see. Okay. So this homework letter, I will say, let's move to the technical background. And here is my table already selected. And let's jump and write the query. So what's the query? First of all, select everything from imply table, imply, now notice it, where, which one you want? Let's say you want second highest salary, so I will put 2 is equal to, you start the braces and write a subquery. So subquery, select count of what distinct salary you want. So I will explain you why I am writing it distinct salary from imply. Okay, so now I have given imply 2 times. So let's create the alias. Let's call it EX and let's call this one EY. Okay, so I have given the alias. So now consider, and now one table has become 2 tables. So I have given the alias for the another table. Okay, now we need to write where condition over here. So let's for better formatting write where over here and say ey.salary is greater or equal than ex dot salary, and we need to close the bracket because so this is the subquery which is selecting. So first of all, let's see. So second highest is 2,90,000. Let's see the result is coming or not. And let me try. Yeah. So the result is coming. It is selecting everything from the table, and it is showing me the second highest salary. How it is doing that? So first of all, there is one imply table. So we have given the alias for imply. Same imply table twice. One alias is EX and another alias is EY. So EX and EY has been given. Now we are comparing each row from EX to EY, where it is greater and equal than, and its value is 2 because we would like to have the second salary. So we are creating the alias, it reads as a 2 tables, and then it compares each row by row from one table to another table and find out the number which is equal to 2. That's what it is giving. Let's see. So I will show you the table again. So this is my table. Let's see. So this is I found second. Let's see what is the third highest salary. So test it for third highest salary. So this is query perfectly working for third highest salary as well. So this is the way to achieve second highest salary, third highest salary. And if you are applying top and using other query stuff, top will create the problem if you are having multiple second highest or multiple third highest. Let's say fourth highest over here. So in my case, I'm not using top and I'm doing it by subquery. So what benefit it is giving me? There are 2 people who are getting 1,90,000. So Deborah and Bob Martin is getting $1,90,000 per year, which it is showing. So that's the advantage of using this query. It's pretty simple query. I hope you have understand this query. And if you have any questions, just comment on my video. I will reply on that. For further information, you could have a look on my playlist where I have Angular 2, Angular 4, Angular 5, C#.NET, Web API, design patterns, almost everything I am covering from the full stack development. So let me take you to my screen where I would like to ask you something. Better you try this query by yourself and see what response. If you are having another opinion, just comment on my video. If you would just have a look on my playlist, and if you want any source code from my videos, I am happy to give you the source code. So I have video on CSR, Web API, SQL, Angular 5, Angular 2, Angular 4, and source code can be provided by free of us. So thanks for watching .NET Techie. Next video I will prepare on select highest salary from each department. So I will display what is the employee name, in which department it is working, and who is getting the highest salary in every department. Just stay tuned. Next video will be for that, select highest salary from each department. Thanks for watching again.